The main thing that sold me on UA was the National Merit Scholarship, because I remember seeing that I would get 10 semesters and thinking I was not going to use 10 semesters. But I ended up studying abroad one summer, and then I took extra classes this past summer to make sure that I could get the dual degree instead of just getting a double major with one degree. So it was really nice having that safety net. So what I would say to National Merit finalists kind of weighing their options is that UA is a good choice for people who, especially if you've not been to the South often, it's a good place to go somewhere new. And it's a good place to find yourself and not feel very under a spotlight, because as I mentioned, it's such a big campus. You have a lot of room to kind of explore a lot of different interests and room to find people who you really connect with.